Hello everyone, today I am going to talk about understanding why. A little bit tricky topic, but I hope I would be able to make a justice to it. First of all, let's see why we need understanding and what is understanding. No one is perfect, and that is why understanding is really important, because in a communication always it might happen that we may not understand fully what the other person is going to speak or is talking, and that's why this understanding is really important. But what it means by understanding, let's look at the two figures here. The first, let's say one person is talking with other person, he is revealing something, other person is listening something, but always there is a gap, and only the thing which is common, that is what we say understanding. There is a saying, there is always three sides of the stories. One which they know, one which we know, and the one which is the truth. Understanding of that truth is very important, and this understanding is not only limited in communication between two or more persons, but also includes our own communication, that is our thinking and our feelings. If we feel something and we think something, only the common part is what we understand, and rest we do not have any logic, we only think something or we only feel something. And when we say that, it's very important, we need to understand what to understand. I'm repeating, we need to understand what to understand, because it's not only related to our psychology, or it is not related to our any experience or story, it is also related to in our professional life, day-to-day life, and that's why it's extremely important for us to understand what to understand. In my last two presentations, I was always talking about why. And I said, when the why is clear, the how is easy. But I did not elaborate it to some extent. The reason I kept it preserved for this topic. What does it exactly mean? We say the company has a vision, or company has a mission, or we have our own goals in the life. We say, I want to do this, I want to do that, I want to become this, I want to become that. But how many of us really think why? Why we want to do that? Or why somebody is behaving in some particular manner with us? Why he is behaving like this? We generally have a habit of concentrating on this what. The prima facie, suppose if some person is behaving rudely with you, we only look at he is behaving very rudely with us, but we don't look at why. When we do not focus only on what and get into this why behind the what, then the how leading to win-win is much easy. I am repeating again, when we not only focus on this why, what, but get into the why behind this what, then how leading to the win-win situation becomes easy. And that is why we have to understand the why, inverted comma why, because that why will solve lot of confusion, this why will solve lot of issues, this why will give us the purpose, this why will give us the direction, this why will lead us to a win-win situation. Think of it. If that makes sense, if you really like my presentations, please do subscribe to my channels and my pages. Thank you very much.